Mike Soragani News Holdenville, Okla. It's no longer just environmentalists who suspect hydraulic fracturing as contaminating groundwater. Oil companies here in Oklahoma, ones that produce from older vertical wells, have raised that prospect as they complain about the practices of their larger brethren. By Mike Sorogan in Energy Wire 732 AM EDT in Barbour Flicker. Even though the Republican Congress is unlikely to advance any legislation to price carbon, supporters on both the left and right are setting the stage for eventual action. By Ariana Skibbalini Daily 657 AM EDT.